But what's it like meeting your fans? And obviously, a lot of them will be in cosplay and everything like that. Any barefooted cosplayers being coming up at all?
Yeah, not as the character, but I mean, everyone is doing such an amazing job with dressing up as God knows what. It's everything, a little bit of everything. It's amazing. It's just so much. It's just intense to see everyone come up to you and say hello, hello, hello.
I keep trying to guess who everyone is, but my my knowledge of anime isn't very good. But luckily, James, who's with me at my desk, he knows everyone. So if I have no idea, I'm like, James, and he knows all of them. So he can
just whispers in your ear, and you're like, oh yeah, that is a really good Dekago thing there. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I just like, you look great. I wish I knew, but everyone looks so good, and I've seen some amazing traces. And I always get a picture with them, obviously, because...
any particular reason, you know? What's so good about Tracer? I don't know.
It's
for the private collection.
Yeah. My collection of all the Tracer cosplayers I've ever met.
So have you had many photos with people in the costume? Like, I know you go to a lot of conventions as well, but do you actually get, like, people go full-on Tracer, Sigma? Like, how often do you see that?
I mean, most conventions, there must be some Tracers in the audience. Are there any Tracers in the audience?
I've seen a lot of Tracers.
I've definitely met some Tracers today. Woo!
Do we have any Overwatch cosplayers?
Represent!
Do me a favor, guys. Stand up.
Hey!